Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Honorable Eric Cordero and Honorable Vice Mayor Veronica Ramirez.